Hey designers, I'm Chris, founder of KVM Design, an outsourcing firm for interior designers. The reason why I created this channel is because we've worked well over 150 designers one-on-one for months or years, and it's helped us understand what most designers are struggling with, what their pain points are. And on this channel, I want to help you grow your business by streamlining, automating, and delegating smarter. So I hope you find all these tips useful. If you do, please subscribe, like, and comment. It helps the channel grow and I understand better your needs so I can create better videos for you. In today's video, I will talk about Canva websites. I really like Canva. Now, kind of everybody is using it in the design world. It's a very user-friendly platform. You can do many things. You can create all your content for Instagram, your client presentations, your SOPs, all your client documents. You can do so many things with it. So it's extremely convenient. And we're actually working on a bundle now for your online presence. A lot of designers start a business, but they don't know how to show up online. And following our bundles that included all the client documents that you need to deliver a top-notch client experience from that first inquiry all the way to the handover, I wanted to create a bundle that also helped you show up better online. I know some of you are extremely nervous to show up. Maybe you've worked for years in a design studio, or you're just starting out and you just don't know how to show up. So I'm giving you all the tools that you need to start showing up online. And one of the things that I was thinking about is the website template. If you know about the Harper Collection, for example, we've got three different designs to choose from when it comes to our bundles. And this web template is going to be matching those designs. So if you get the Harper client documents, you can also grab the Harper online presence bundle. It's not released yet. It's coming in the next month. So either end of January or beginning of February 2025. And this will have the same design, which means that you're going to be starting to change things on the client documents to match your brand identity. And you're going to do the same on the web template, for example. So everything is consistent. Your brand looks cohesive. It's easy to recognize it because it's all designed the same way. And this is why it was so important for me that we got someone on the team to design these bundles. It's not just about the content or the copy. They have to be designed. But also we have a process that, all the copy, what we say is the text that helps you if you're just starting out. And if you're starting out, this is my thinking. When I started my business, I wasn't sure who I would end up working with. I wasn't clear on my ideal clients or the type of projects that I was going to work on because I was just starting out. And at the end of the day, what you do is linked to what people need. So if you keep trying to do something that you want to do, but nobody wants it, you're not going to make money. So at the end of the day, there's this phase when you start your business where you have to kind of be okay doing lots of different things to understand what people want from you. Once you've decided what you want to do, then you can invest more into your brand because you're clear who you are as a designer and who you're trying to attract. But before then, what happened is that I created my own website, I created my own logo because I just wanted to get started and figure things out later. And by doing everything on Canva, it ensures that you can use templates and save a lot of time, but you can also easily edit it. And obviously Canva is very cheap. It's not the same as getting a website subscription on Squarespace or WordPress. So as a first website, to me, it's the perfect solution. You can create a website in, you can have actually everything ready in under a week and start focusing on signing clients, which is what we want. So I'm going to show you how you can create a website in Canva and how you're going to publish it. Stay tuned. As I said, in the next month, we have website templates coming out. You'll be able to grab the entire bundle for an amazing price. So let's get into it.
Welcome to my Canva account. We're going to look into website templates. So if you go to your Canva account, you can just type in the search bar interior design website design templates, for example. And you're going to have a series of templates that you can choose from. So I have to make sure that it's actually website size. Like this one is okay. Let's look at this one. All right. Oh, that actually good. It looks like a good template to have. So you could just customize this template. So this is the template that they're giving us. And you could just edit the colors, the fonts, the logos, the images, of course, to suit your needs. Now I'm going to show you my template and how I built it. I actually built it in Pages as well. And I'm going to tell you in a second why. But this is the homepage template that we've created for Harper, which is one of the collections of bundles that we've designed for interior designers. And this is the homepage. And when you preview, you see that it's only one page. All right, so with the animations and everything, with the buttons, all of this, and the footer. Okay, close. As I said, for me, Canva templates are amazing because if you're starting out, you don't want to necessarily invest into a full rebrand and website right now because you're still unclear who your ideal client is. Or if also the budget doesn't allow, you can create a website from a template that looks extremely professional. So this one was done in line with the Harper Collection templates, and it is made for designers. If you were to get this template or work from this template, either one of them, you would be able to change the colors, fonts, logos to match your needs. Once you've done the design and everything, there's a button called Publish Website. And when you hit Publish Websites, one thing to note, I'm going to do a video specifically on websites because there are a few things you need to know about Canva websites, but you do want it to be resized on mobile and you want to check what it looks like as well on mobile and make sure the design works for mobile and desktop, because at this time with Canva, you can't have a different version for mobile and for a computer. So if there's something that you don't like on mobile, you may want to change something on the desktop version as well, which is why, you know, we spent so much time creating this template to ensure that it worked both on desktop and on mobile. Anyway, this is right now the URL. It has my Canva site in it because it's a free domain. If you have bought your domain or you want to buy one, you're going to be able to replace this, get a new domain that doesn't have my Canva site. So it could be kvminteriordesign.com, for example. Then you can check the settings. This is the website description, blah, blah, blah. You change all of this. And then for me, it says republish because I've published it before, right? But okay, well, let's say publish. You hit publish. And it's going to create a website in 10 seconds. Okay, view website. Let's go. This is the website. It's extremely easy to use, super user-friendly. If you have a good template that you like, you can literally edit the template in a day. Hit publish, and you have a website. So it means that between the client documents that we have, the website template, you can have everything ready in a week or less, and you can focus on turning clients, which is super important. And as you grow and you understand better what you're doing and who you are as a designer, how you want to show up for your ideal audience, then you can either slightly change this one, or you can invest now into someone to create a professional, I mean, this looked professional to me, but, you know, website on Squarespace, Wix, WordPress, Systeme, and have a rebrand, you know, a brand identity that's made professionally. But to me, this is the easiest way to do it. It's very easy to create a website. You just need to make sure that you click on a web template. If you create something from scratch, you need to make sure it has the publish website button. So here it is. And the reason why I'm creating different pages is because if you create only one page, which you can actually extend this one, you will not be able to see the animations throughout the pages, because it's going to show the animations everything at once. So when you scroll down, the animation has already happened. If you create different pages, then as you scroll through each page, the animation is going to show up when you're on that page. So this is the trick about the animations and why you want different pages. The rest is super simple. You just need to hit publish. You want a domain? Get a domain. Otherwise, use my Canva site. And yeah, let's focus on signing clients.